Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to add or delete space between paragraphs in Word, including how to deal with stubborn files. So, you have finished working on your document and you want to add a little bit of space between each paragraph for easier reading. Of course, you can manually go to the end of each paragraph and press Enter, and Word will insert a new empty line, but you could have to manually do it for every paragraph. So, a better alternative is to select the entire document, then go to Paragraph and click on this button, Line and Paragraph Spacing, and select Add Space Before Paragraph. And anytime you want to delete space between paragraphs, just select the whole document, go to Line and Paragraph Spacing, and select Remove Space Before Paragraph, and it's done. Now, what if it doesn't work? I have a very similar looking document here, but if I go to Line and Paragraph and click on Add Space Before Paragraph, it will only add a little bit of space before the first paragraph, which is not what I want. And this is probably due to an existing setting. So in this case, what we need to do is to click on this little icon to open the paragraph setting. And in the spacing options, you will see the option that is causing the trouble. Don't add space between paragraphs of the same style. And it is in blue, which means that it is checked by default. So all we need to do is to uncheck it, and it's done.